Hi everyone, welcome to Yukos Academy. So this video is for solid state chemistry. So we will solve some previous year questions which cover the important topics of solid state chemistry. So let's move on to first problem. The question is, a compound of M and X atom has a cubic unit cell. So a compound of M and X atoms are the atoms in the compound which have a cubic unit cell. And M atoms are at corners and BCC position. So what is BCC position? The all atoms will be at the corners, 8 corners, and one atom will be at the center of the cubic cube. So that is BCC. And X atoms are at face center position. Face center position means the center of the faces. How many faces? 6 faces. So a compound of M and X atoms has a cubic unit cell. M atoms are at corners and BCC position, and X atoms are at face center of the cube. So the molecular formula of the compound is what? So the options are MX, MX2, N3X2, N2X3. So let's solve. So first you write M and X. So M is at corners and BCC. So corners means 8 corners, and BCC, BCC position, one body center position. So this is the case of M atom. Now coming to X atom, X is face center. Face center means 6 faces. Now we can calculate the contribution of the M and X atom. So 8 corners give what? For M atom, 8 corners. 8 corners means 8 into 1 by 8. 8 into 1 by 8. How it came 1 by 8? One corner will share with 8 corners, 8 cubes. So, one corner of a cube can share that corner with 8 other cube. So, we can take 8 into 1 by 8 as the contribution of one corner atom. So 8 into 1 by 8 plus BCC means 1 atom at the body center. So 1. So 8 into 1 by 8 plus 1 is what? 2. So we got a number of M atom. Now X atom. So X is at a face center. Face center means 6 faces. 6 faces means 1 face. 1 face of a cube will share it with 2 cube. So 6 into 1 by 2. So 6 into 1 by 2 is 3. So the formula is M2X3. M2X3. So D option, M2X3. So this is one topic of solid state chemistry to find out the formula. So this is a previous year question of CSIRnet. So how to find the formula? You just write the atom and given the position. So if it is in a corner, then 8 into 1 by 8. If it is in face center, so 6 into 1 by 2. 1 by 2 is the contribution of from face center, and 1 by 8 is from corner. And 1 for BCC, body center. Only one atom at the body center of a cube. So moving on to second question. Metallic gold crystallizes in a FCC with lattice parameter 4 angstrom. So metallic gold crystallizes in FCC. FCC structure and lattice parameter is 4 angstrom. Lattice parameter is represented as A. A equal to 4 angstrom. And we have to find the closest distance between the gold atom in this structure. So the closest distance between two gold atoms. So the FCC structure is like this, one atom at corner and again at the face center, then again at the corner. Okay, so the distance between, the closest distance between two atom is what? The dotted line. So from the center to the circumference is radius r, and again this is also r. So the closest distance between two atom d is equal to 2r. So we have to find this 2r. So for finding 2R, we have A. A equal to 4 angstrom. So we have to find the 2R. So 2R equal to A root 2 by 2. So for FCC, 2R equal to A root 2 by 2. 2R equal to A root 2 by 2. So this is the formula for FCC. So I am substituting this value 2R equal to A means 4 into root 2 by 2. That is 2 root 2. So 2R equal to 2 root 2. So 2 into root 2 1.44. So 2.82 is the first option. So we got 2.88 angstrom. So we will take 2.828 angstrom as the correct answer. So the formula for the radius and lattice parameter is 2R equal to A root 2 by 2 for FCC. Moving on to third question. Polonium is the only metal known to exist in a simple cube structure. And the density of polonium at 0 degree Celsius is 10 gram per centimeter cube. And the atomic radius of polonium would then be option 1.1, 1.9 angstrom, 1.5 angstrom and 2.3 angstrom. So we have to find an angstrom unit. And it is given in gram per centimeter cube. That should be noticed. So the polonium is in simple cube lattice. So for simple cube, the density formula, density is given. So density formula is Z m by a cube. Z is the number of atoms per unit cell. So for simple cube, Z equal to 1 for simple cube. For BCC, Z equal to 2. For FCC, Z equal to 4. So for simple cube, Z equal to 1. So we can substitute the values. Rho is given as 10 gram. 10 gram per centimeter cube equal to Z 1 into given mass 2.7 into 10 raised to minus 22. 2.7 into 10 raised to minus 22 gram. Then what? A cube. A cube. So A cube is not given. We have to find the atomic radius. So we have to find the R. So for simple cube, the structure is like this. Like this. Two atoms will adjacent to each other. Then okay. So one atom at this corner and another atom at this corner. So this length is called the R. Radius from the center to circumference, and this is also R. So the total length is A, that is the edge length of lattice parameter. So we have to find R. So 2R equal to A. 2R equal to A. So R is equal to 2R equal to A. So R is equal to A by 2. A by 2. So for simple cube, 2R equal to A. So we have seen in second problem, for FCC, 2R equal to A root 2 by 2 for FCC. For simple cube, 2R equal to A. So let's solve the problem. From this formula, A cube equal to what? 1 into 2. 2.7 into 10 raised to minus 22, and this 10 come here, 10. So A equal to cubic root of this. Cubic root of 2.7 into 10 raised to minus 22 by 10. The whole raised to 1 by 3. Cubic root of this value. When you solve this, you will get 2.7 root 3 into 10 raised to minus 23. So 10 raised to minus 23. So cubic root of 10 raised to minus 23 will 10 raised to minus 8. So 3 into 10 raised to minus 8 is centimeter. In centimeter. So 3 into 10 raised to minus 8 is 3 angstrom. Angstrom. So R is equal to A by 2. So we got A. So R radius. We have to find the atomic radius. R equal to A by 2. That is 3 by 2. 3 by 2 is 1.5 angstrom. So the option C is the right answer. So for if the density is given and we have to find A or R, we have to use the density formula. Density formula is rho equal to Zm by A cube. M is the given mass. If atomic mass is given, so if the atomic, here the mass of polonium is given. If the atomic mass is given, the formula will be rho equal to Zm by Na cube. N is the Avogadro number. So Z is the number of atoms per unit cell, M is the molar mass, N is the Avogadro number, and A cube is the lattice parameter. So Zm by Na cube is the formula for density if the atomic mass is given. If the given mass is given, just Zm by A cube. Question: if the atoms in the crystal are taken to be hard spheres touching each other in unit cell, the fraction of volume occupied in the BCC, body center cubic structure, is. So the question is talking about BCC structure, and we have to find the fraction of volume, packing fraction. So what is packing fraction for BCC? So packing fraction is 4 by 3 pi Z R by A the whole cube. So 4 by 3 pi Z R by A the whole cube is the formula for packing fraction, and for BCC Z equal to 2. So we have to find the packing fraction. So for that we want to find R and A, radius and A. So the formula which connect radius and A, lattice parameter, is what? 2R equal to A root 3 by 2 for BCC. 2. So this is for BCC structure. So we have seen already FCC and simple cube. For simple cube, 2R equal to A. For FCC, 2R equal to A root 2 by 2. So for BCC, 2R equal to A root 3 by 2. So from this formula, we will get R equal to A root 3 by 4. So you can substitute R equal to A root 3 by 4. So packing fraction is equal to 4 by 3 into pi is, pi can be pi into Z is 2 into R by A the whole cube. R equal to A root 3 by 4. So A root 3 by 4 is R by A. So again A the whole cube. So solving this, so 4 by 3 into pi into 2 into A cube root 3 the whole cube, root 3 the whole cube divided by 4 cube into A cube. So A cube cancel, and 4 cube and 4. So 4 square. So the final is 3 and root 3 cube can be cancelled. So root 3 will remain. So root 3 pi. And 2 and into 2 by 4 square. So this can be cancelled. 4 square means 16. So 8. So root 3 by 8. Okay. B option. Root 3 by 8. So packing fraction formula is 4 by 3 pi is Z A. 4 by 3 pi is Z R by A the whole cube. 4 by 3 pi is it R by A the whole cube. You have to substitute the value of R or A by using the formula 2R equal to A root 3 by 4 or root 3 by 2 or 2R equal to A root 2 by 2 or 2R equal to A. So these are the formula for BCC, FCC and simple cube. To fifth question, If all the lattice points of an FCC are occupied by uniform hard spheres that touch each other, the fraction of volume occupied is. So here also we have to find the packing fraction. And the given lattice is FCC. So face center cube. So first you have to write the formula of packing fraction 4 by 3 pi Z R by A the whole cube. So for that we want R and A. So for FCC, 2R equal to A root 2 by 2. So R equal to A root 2 by 4. So substitute R in packing fraction formula. So packing fraction is PF equal to 4 by 3 into Z. Z for FCC. FCC 4. So 4 into pi into R by A the whole cube. R is equal to A root 2 by 4. So A root 2 by 4 the whole cube. R by A the whole cube. So divide by A. So into A. So solving this 4 by 3. 4 by 3 into 4 into pi into A cube. Root 2 the whole cube and 4 cube into A cube. So A cube can be cancelled. 4 square and 4 cube. So 4 will remain in denominator. Now root 2 the whole cube by 3 into 4. Root 2 the whole cube by 3 into 4. So this root 2 and 4 can be cancelled. Root 2 whole cube. That means root 2 the whole cube is 2 root 2. 2 root 2 by 3 into 4. So this is again cancelled. Root 2 by 6. Root 2 by 6. Okay. A 5 is there. Root 2 pi by 6. First option. Pi root 2 by 6 is the right answer. Packing fraction. So, for solving packing fraction, 4 by 3 is pi r by a, the whole cube is the formula. Moving on to 6th question, the structure obtained when all the tetrahedral holes are occupied in FCC type is, first option NaCl, then CaCl and CaF2 and zinc sulfide. So, we have to find the structure, which of these structure follow that all tetrahedral holes are occupied in FCC. So let's assume M and X are the atom. M and X. So it is given that all tetrahedral holes are occupied. How many tetrahedral holes are there? 8 tetrahedral holes per unit cell. So 8 is occupied tetrahedral void. And M is FCC. FCC means how many unit cell will be atoms per unit cell? 4. So 4 and 8. 4 and 8 can be cancelled. 1, 2. So the formula will be MX2. So look on the option NaCl, CaCl, CaF2, zinc sulfide. So CaF2 follow the formula MX2. So the correct option is CaF2. Now coming to 7th question, the angle between two planes represented by Miller indices 110 and 111 in a simple cube is option A 13 degree, then 45 degree, 60 degree and none of these. So we have to find the angle between two planes. So for finding angle between two planes, we have an equation cos theta equal to cos theta equal to theta is the angle between two plane h1 h2 plus k1 k2 plus l1 l2 divided by root of h1 square k1 square plus l1 square into root of h2 square plus k2 square plus l2 square. And this h1, k1, l1 and h2, k2, l2 are 110 and 111. So H1 is 1, then K1 is 1 and 0. Then H2, K2, L2 is 111. So these are the Miller indices parameters. So we have to find the theta value. So substituting these values in this equation, we will get cos theta. Cos theta equal to H1, H2. Then 110. So H1 is 1 and H2 is 1. 1 into 1 plus 1 into 1 plus 0 into 1 divided by root of 1 square plus 1 square plus 0 square, root of 1 square plus 1 square plus 1 square. Now solving 1 plus 1 plus 0. So 1 plus 1, 2 divided by 1 square plus 1 square plus 0, 2. So root 2 into root 3. Root 2 into root 3. 2 can be written as root 2 into root 2 by root 2 into root 3, that is equal to root of 2 by 3. So cos theta equal to root of 2 by 3. So we have to find the theta. So we will take inverse. Theta equal to cos inverse of root of 2 by 3. So using the calculator, we can find the theta value. We get theta value as 35.27 degree. So by using calculator, we will get theta equal to 35.27 degree. So just look on the option 30 degree, 45 degree, 60 degree, none of these. So none of these is the answer. Theta equal to 35.27 degree is the angle between two plates, 110 and 111 plates. The question, the electrical conductivity of a metal increases with increasing temperature, decreases with increasing temperature, is independent of temperature and shows oscillatory behavior with temperature. So in case of metal atom, the temperature increases, electrical conductivity decreases. So the right answer is electrical conductivity of a metal decreases with increasing temperature. But for semiconductor, when temperature increases, electrical conductivity also increases. That's due to the conduction band and valence band, small gap between conduction band and valence band. So electron can move in between these bands. So due to mobility of electrons, the electrical conductivity of semiconductor increases. But for metal atom, when temperature increases, the mobility of electron is decreased due to resistance. So resistance also increases in metals when temperature increases. So electrical conductivity of a metal decreases with increase in temperature. And coming to 9th question, when Frenkel defects are created in an otherwise perfect ionic crystal, the density will be increased, decreased, remain same. So what is Frenkel defect? So in Frenkel defect is what? This is a solid state interstitial sides of a crystal. So positive and minus cation, anion, cation, anion and a cation. So one of the cation will skewed into interstitial position. So this cation can be placed here. So a vacant site is created here, but a positive site is created in the interstitial position of the crystal. So this is called Frenkel defect. So here there is no difference in the total density. So the density will be same. So the option is increase, decrease, remain same. So in Frenkel defect, density remains same.